Then, yeah, let's just get right into it. I've been meaning to play this game for a while now, even before actually, it's kind of disappeared from my radar for a bit. When I first heard about it ages ago, I was like really interested in playing it. But yeah, then I just kind of forgot about it until recently, just around the time I thought about streaming. So, yeah. Now I think it's time to start playing. Let me just go on ahead. Whoop, mouse cursor. There we go. Click into the game again. So, yeah, we are playing Pokémon Infinite Fusion. I've heard quite a bit about it. I mean, it's hard not to hear anything about it. But I'm really interested to see what we're gonna be able to merge together here. So how much can I actually configure? Pallet Town is... Can I change my age? I can't. No, I can! I can! Ooh, now the great question is, how old am I? Ooh! Am I gonna reveal my age on stream? What's it gonna be? I'm just gonna say, what would be a great... Oh, the scale goes from 10 to 17, huh? Interesting. You know what? We're just gonna max out because I'm very experienced. I am a very experienced 17-year-old. And now I get to actually type in my name. Yes! We're gonna be called Code. There we go. That's a nice name. A code name, if you might say. Oh, I'm so funny. I'm not funny at all, I know. Yeah, I think that's everything. Oh, I can change his name. Should I just... You know what, I'm just gonna... There we go. Yeah. I'm creative with names, I know. Oh, he's gonna get two, huh? Okay, sure, why not? So I... I don't even get a few of them. Alright. He gets one, but I don't. That's fair. And apparently Pokémon always face me, even, so they don't have any back sprites. Let's growl. Scratch, ow. And let's attack. Right now he can't use too many. Jesus Christ, that's, why is that thing so strong? It really shouldn't be. Ooh, why did I outspeed this time? Maybe we have a speed tie. Oh my god, I'm great. I'm awesome. Alright, maybe it's better I didn't get the fused one. There we go! There we go, over 120,000 different species of Pokémon. Yeah, so needless to say, I'm probably not gonna fill the entire Pokédex. Yeah, that's gonna take a while. Let's use the DNA splicers. Let's check out this fusion. Fuse Pidgey and Rattata. Yes! Let's see. What am I gonna get? Something weird. Jesus Christ, what is that? And they all have their own Pokédex entry, really? Oh my god! Oh my god! Tangled Feet or Guts? I'm gonna go for... I believe that one raises speed when confused, so I'm gonna take Guts. Use your last... Ah, okay, so they get used up, so you need to buy multiple of them. Okay, I get it, I get it. Town map. I can actually go to Johto, yes! I can go to Johto. Oh my god, I love Johto. Seven Islands? And I believe that's a completely new area. I don't, can't remember that stuff in the from the mainline games. So yeah. But I'm so happy I can go to Johto. My first, as I said before, my first Pokemon game I ever played was actually HeartGold, so I started my Pokemon journey in Johto for the first time. So the simple fact that I can go back here in this game, that's gonna be awesome. I'm really curious. What do I get? A Zubat. Oh. Well, you see, the thing is, unlike most people, I actually like Zubat. I don't know if that's a great opinion to have, but I really like Zubat. Maybe that's just because bats are my favorite animal, but I don't really mind finding a lot of them in a cave. But then again, this is not a cave, this is the forest. So let's take it. It's a poison flying type. So if I merge it with Bulbasaur, I could get a grass flying type. I might just merge it with Bulbasaur. And while you decide that, I'm just gonna use the time to check out this new Pokemon here. I'm gonna make my starter Pokemon a bat. Let's see how it looks. Okay. Interesting. What typing is it? It's still poison grass. So I should have merged it the other way around? Maybe? Oh well, doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. Or was it grass poison before that? Huh. Okay. Learned Astonish. Leech Life, yes. Is it the new Leech Life or the old one? Ah, it's the old one. Damn it. Still. I don't know. Is it good? Is it bad? I don't think it's too good. Let's see. I mean, how hard can it be? Now watch as I get immediately get wrecked. Okay, so I'm gonna need my starter in here. Because my starter is gonna mop the floor in this gym by using Vine Whip. And that's it. Do you usually give me fresh water? Yes! Okay. Okay, let's go! I wasn't trying to sneak past you. Yeah. But they do use some different stuff in here. Okay, let's just. You know what? Let's Mud Slap? Because I think it's part poison. And in that case, Mud Slap seems like the smarter option. But then again, it could have been part ground, in which case Vine Whip was the smarter option. It's always hard to know which typing they have. For me, at least. So yeah, I'm almost. You said you're confused with this, but I am too. So just a little bit less confused than you. Sandu, all right, I'm gonna one-shot this. There we go, and it's gone. That's how it's done. Geosh, another one-shot, easy. I'm on fire. I mean, no, I'm not. Fire would be very bad for my starter. But let's continue on to Brock. No healing in between the fights, I'm gonna immediately jump in here. And see what he's got. What? Hang on a second, what? What did you say? That's what I'm gonna find. You're only allowed to use as many Pokemon as the gym leader. I'm using two. Okay. Okay, that's interesting. In that case, I'm definitely gonna use you and probably you. That's an interesting mechanic. They actually limit the number of Pokemon I can use. And he immediately brings out a partial flying type. Can't say I like it. And he has flying type moves. I just lost. I pretty much just lost, I think. Look, he predicted the switch, of course he did, because why wouldn't he predict the switch? I just lost. And I was saying earlier that I would probably get my butt handed to me, but here we go. Now you're seeing it directly. But how was I supposed to know that he was gonna lead off with a partial flying type? Leech Seed. I'm gonna need to recover as much HP as possible. Because this is not gonna be easy. Come on! Potion, of course, why wouldn't he use a potion? But that gives me extra chances to heal, and I don't plan on using a potion this fight. Because I can still win this without using a potion. Yes! And now I've won. Oh my god! What is that? Okay. Ouch. I got careless. I got very careless. I should have been able to win. But I got stupid. Okay. Let's just do it like this. And this is gonna be very important for my gym challenge. So, let's see. Water electric type. Static. I'm gonna use static. So there we go. Now, what moves do you have? Do you have any moves right now? Thundershock, that's gonna be helpful, but you are level 3. That's not gonna be helpful. My Polychew is still kind of underleveled, I believe, but it should hopefully be enough. So, let's try. Let's try. Yes, I'm gonna choose my Pokemon. I want Polychew and Zusaur. And confirm. I'm not gonna go down this easily this time. Oh, I'm actually not too much underleveled. Interesting how quickly I forgot what level he was. So let's go for Thundershock. Maybe I'm gonna get the paralysis. Nope, not quite. But he's gonna potion up. Yeah, I didn't even need to grind that much. Polychew is gonna earn MVP here. There we go. That's what I like to see. Dignix. I'm gonna switch out because it probably knows a ground attack. And I don't want to catch a ground attack coming in, so I'm just gonna Vine Whip it. And if I wanted to go for switch training, then it would have been annoying, because now I couldn't have switched out. There we go. Easy win this time. Easy win. I was very close last time as well, but I kinda stopped paying attention at a certain point, so that kinda screwed me over. Bite. Actually, yeah, I'll take Bite instead of... No, Leech Life is very weak, so it's not worth keeping. Yes! And Rock Tomb. What have you got? Magnetorb? Oh, and I just realized again, I don't have a ground type, even though I probably should have one. I can still resist it, but yeah. I don't like that. Leech Seed. Alright, I forgot. It does 28 HP exactly all the time. This is gonna be a problem in that case. I'm gonna Mud Slap. Now hopefully it misses. Of course not. Am I gonna lose again? Possibly. Am I gonna be annoyed by that? Very much so. I probably can't paralyze it, it's gonna resist whatever I throw at it. Yeah. Now the only thing that can win this fight is Paris. I didn't want to use Paris because I'm not sure if I'm actually gonna keep it. Stun Spore. Missed, of course. Stun Spore again. There we go, paralyzed. I'll take it. And now I only have Scratch. I mean, there's still a small chance of me winning this, but that's it, a very, very small chance. And it all depends on, because I just realized he has a second Pokemon. Alright, Kakut is still here for us. It could potentially do a little bit of damage, but not a lot, because it resists, I mean, it's immune to poison sting. Tackle. Tackle's all I can do. Got a crit, took it down. Nice. Great experience for Kakut. And it's finally learning its first flying type move. Let's get rid of poison sting in that case. Voltorb. Voltorb and Geodude, I believe. Which is not gonna be good. Because I'm extremely weak to everything. Everything this thing has. So I'm gonna lose more money. Yeah. There we go, now I only have Ladybug left. But it's really annoying that he has Sonic Boom. I hate that move. No, 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 I wasn't ready. I wasn't ready. I don't know how to deal with you. Paris, I need you. Paris, come on. Okay, please get the stun spore off. No! Yes! Okay. Get in one more scratch, please. I hate Sonic Boom. Sonic Boom is the worst move in Pokemon. There's nothing you can say to convince me otherwise. Okay, Geodude, let's see what you can do. Rock Tomb. It's not gonna be very effective, but it's gonna do some chip damage. And I wanna save my starter for as long as possible. Okay. I might have a slight chance of winning. There's the Sonic Boom. Come on, be fully paralyzed. Yes! And take it down. Okay. I actually managed to beat that thing. Rock Throw. You already have Rock Tomb. I believe Rock Throw is worse, so no, I don't want to learn it. And Volt Dude. So now I'm gonna switch my starter. I'm gonna Leech Seed just in case. That did a lot more damage than I thought. But now I'm gonna Vine Whip. And it's gonna go down. It's not gonna go down. Andy. I forgot that it also has the move. The move that I hate. That's gonna be my... You know what? No, I don't wanna die to this guy again. I'm gonna start using my potions now. Yeah. See? I never use potions, so I might as well do it now. I hate this scientist, and I wish him nothing but hardships in the future. I hope he dies a very horrible death, and I hope I'll never have to see him again. Can I get one last move off? No, it's faster. Of course it's faster. You know what would be funny if I get the win with the Pokemon I don't like using? Let's try. Nope, of course. Had to happen. Well, I guess it's probably true then. I guess it's gotta be Polychu then. Because I like Polychu. There we go. and I'm good friends with Polly too. And it's gonna evolve soon.